படிக்க 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 படிக்க
படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க
படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க
படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க
படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க படிக்க Kabaddi Kabaddi. So this movie is coming out in January 24th, so a couple weeks.
Isn't signing, that the signing? Same day something else is coming out the same day?
I don't know. Mm. I think there's a lot of movies coming out at the end of this month.
In January, yeah.
In January 2020. Mm. But
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
So we did Goalie. We played Goalie which was fun. And Daddy wanted us to play Kabaddi, but we didn't think we had enough players, and he was trying to explain it to us, and we didn't quite understand all of it, but this trailer is coming out, and we were reading about it, and it talks about she's like a forgotten Kabaddi world champion.
Yeah.
Who gives up some of, goes to be a wife and a mom, and then she decides, I think she wants to go back and do this again. And so it's like her struggles through it is what I'm getting from the reading.
I mean, because it's hard to go back to what you did if you didn't do it for a while, plus like what you did to get ahead of it. Yeah.
Plus she's older, she's had children, so your body changes when you have kids.
Yeah.
And but this is one of those things, Daddy used to always say, this is like an exciting game. This was like not only like a game you played in the small villages, like grandpa, your grandfather was one of the champion Kabaddi players and really great at it, but this is also a national game, which I didn't know, but something that I think we need to bring here to the U.S. I think that would be awesome.
Yeah, I would love to play it. I mean, we could probably do like, no, we don't have like seven players each, like each we don't side. Have four
yeah we
players,
have like five.
But what if we did like a coach and then two players on each side. I feel like it would be easier, but at the same time harder, because I feel like sometimes like you get that self-confidence like I can do it, it's only two players, and then you like get out like
So we were watching some of the, you know, Indian team playing on YouTube just to kind of get an idea of how it works with the boxes and the lines and stuff, and it did look like when there was a lot of players it seemed like almost a little bit easier than when there was only a couple players,
because I feel like you have that like, oh my god, there's a lot of players, I need to, like, start getting this, like, going. But when there's little players, your self-confidence goes higher, and you're just like, oh, there's only three.
Right, so I can get them,
yeah.
and somehow, like, they're faster or something. Anyways, so this game looks like a lot of fun, so I can't wait to see this trailer and see what it's all about, the whole movie, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's start it up.
Oh, yeah!
Jaya Nigam, India captain, 2010 और एक वक्त की सबसे बेहतरीन लीडर
कबड्डी
कबड्डी हम तो एक ही टीम में है ना
इसका तो फॉर्म है
क्या
पापा
कबड्डी
चुपचाप अपना नाश्ता पूरा करो
धीरे धीरे ही चलती है
The bus is pretty slow, I guess.
जी, मैं भी आपको कुछ चाहिए
तो क्या हुआ नहीं पहचाना
कबड्डी वालों को कौन पहचानता है
जया जी वो दिन हवा हुए जब आप रेलवे के लिए कबड्डी खेलती थी
सारी बड़ी बड़ी बातें वुमन एम्पावरमेंट की मैं एक माँ हूँ और माँ के कोई सपने नहीं होते हैं
जब इंसान का वक्त बदलता है ना तो आसपास के लोगों का रवैया भी बदल जाता है
मम्मी की एज क्या है
32
तो क्या 32 में कमबैक नहीं होता
शी कैन मेक अ कमबैक
राइट
हर सन बिलीव्स इन
हर तुझे एक और मौका मिल रहा है
पर ऐसी बहुत सारी परेशानियां होंगी जो एक साल बाद ना तुम्हें याद रहेंगे ना मुझे पर याद रहेगा तो सिर्फ ये कि तुम्हारे पास एक मौका आया था और तुमने वो जाने
दिया डोंट नो इट्स द वे या गेट अ सेकंड चांस गो फॉर
इट इट्स सपोज्ड टू बी प्रोटीन राइट
या तुम्हें लग रहा है कि तुमने भोपाल की लड़कियों को रगड़ दिया तो तुम इंडियन टीम में कमबैक कर सकते हो
शी इज गुड
कोशिश तो करने दे यार फिर से पंगा लेना है पंगा लेना है लड़की को
mm-hmm.
जब तेरा इंडियन टीम में सिलेक्शन हो जाएगा ना, और फिर जब तू इंटरव्यू देगी ना, तो सिर्फ प्रशांत का नाम मत लेना, अपनी मम्मी का भी नाम लेना।
Talk about your mom too.
सिर्फ कुछ ही खुशनसीब खिलाड़ी ऐसे होते हैं जिनको देश के लिए खेलने का मौका मिलता है।
जिस उम्र में प्लेयर रिटायर होने की सोचते हैं, ये कमबैक करना चाहती है।
मम्मी पता नहीं क्यों बड़बड़ा रही हो, मैं तुम्हारा सपोर्ट मांग ही नहीं रही।
अरे मैं तुझे सपोर्ट कर भी नहीं रही हूँ।
अरे नहीं चाहिए आपका सपोर्ट,
नहीं मिलेगा तुझे मेरा सपोर्ट।
Such a family movie, I think, right?
Yeah.
This movie looks
awesome.
I mean, awesome. This is the kind of movie that I like to watch. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, I watch Big O, I'm watching it again.
Like soccer.
And I watch Chuck D'India twice. So, yeah, I'm totally watching this.
Yeah, this is a very feel-good family movie. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
With and inspiration wrestling, like, in it. Yes, and what is it?
It's like kabaddi. It's like kabaddi. Wrestling, but like tagging too.
Yeah, it seems like a combination. Seems like you can kick and use your hands, but you have to be careful or you get tagged. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like tag. Mm-hmm. It's kind of like boxing, kickboxing. Mm-hmm. It's kind of like wrestling Volleyball. A little bit. There's no ball involved. Let's try. Yeah, looks amazing. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And yeah, like I said, this looks like a really nice feel-good family movie that we can all sit down and watch together.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And very inspirational too. Like, you don't have to let go of your dreams, you know, just because you became a mom, right?
Uh-huh.
You shouldn't have to necessarily let your dreams go to the side and you know, focus is different, I know, when you become a mom. You have to do a little of everything, but yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What did you like, Angie?
One of my favorite parts was actually when the husband said to her, like, in a few years, we won't remember all this stuff that we went through, but we will remember whether you got back into kabaddi or you took the chance or you didn't.
Or you let it slip away.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. So when you get the second chance to do it. You know, and she seems like, from the movie trailer, like she has the family support behind her. Her son is like, can't at 32 you have a comeback?
That's right? What I that loved. Was really that cute. Was really, yeah.
Yeah. And then it looks like.
Can I tell my favorite part?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Tell your favorite part.
My favorite part is like when we saw the baby and like when they played kabaddi.
Yeah, you saw some of her skills. She seemed pretty fast.
One of the funny parts was when the child was like, did mommy kick you again?
Yeah. Yeah, the husband is like sleeping in bed. He's like, honey, we're on the same team. We're on the same team.
And then he has an eyes.
Don't kick me. I know, poor guy.
Maybe she's sleep kicking.
That's she what is. She was doing. She was sleep kicking. Yeah. Yeah, but this is really cute. There's, you know, some nice music in the background.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Definitely family-friendly movie. Definitely a little women empowerment. Or, like, I think the moral of the story a little bit is more like, don't let your dreams go, you know?
Yeah.
Whereas, you know, like Chuck D'India, like, you know, he went back and taught coach. So, like, this story, she goes back. But, yeah, like, she could have come back as a coach.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But this I like better. Like, she came back to make kind of her own comeback, you know, after being a mom.
Statement.
Yeah. So a little bit more, like, you know, women empowerment in this. So looks amazing. Looks like some great acting. That little boy is adorable in it,
so
right?
Cute.
Yeah.
And he makes some good statements in there.
Yeah. Yeah. I feel like Indian movies always have really good quotes or like meanings behind them. There's a bigger meaning behind them, you know, not just women
you just gotta find it.
But, you know, a little bit more about your dreams, a little bit more about family. There's accomplishment. Always, accomplishments. There's always some good morals behind it. So
yeah.
this movie looks awesome.
Yeah, and so
we definitely
awesome.
Have to go see this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. On the movie
while
theaters.
We watch 3D.
Yes, hopefully we can go to the movie theaters. Mm-hmm. Like I said, there's like a split second that they're in the movie theaters that we can go see them.
And then it's like and gone. And then they're gone.
So it's as crazy. Much as we'd like to go every time an Indian movie comes out, we can't always. We can't. Plus, they're... The movie theaters that have Indian movies are at least
far away,
45 minutes away from our house in different directions.
Yeah.
So mm-hmm. not the easiest, but they've been coming out on Netflix and Amazon Prime fairly quickly.
Yeah, pretty fast.
So that's been mm-hmm. good. So we've got to watch some new, even Cyber, we just found out was just on. And so that was fun to rewatch mm-hmm. again. But we just wanted to let you guys know again, we are having a little bit of issues with YouTube, and we're trying to resolve them, but as of new request, try to keep them to trailers, songs, bless you.
Sorry.
That's okay. And if you are the content creator and would like us to react to it, we just need your permission from it.
Yeah.
You know, or stuff that you've seen the other reaction guys doing, you've seen it, you know, 5 or 6 other reaction guys have done it, you want our opinion on it, that would be great. We don't mind doing mm-hmm. that. But right now we're having a few issues. We're trying to get it resolved through. And once that's resolved, then we can be a little bit more flexible. But we, we've been getting in a little bit of issues with YouTube and not agreeing with us. So. Anywho, I hope you guys liked this video. We really loved it. We can't wait to play. Goodbye. All right.
Goodbye.
Don't forget to subscribe.
And click that notification down below for more like references and videos.
And join our wonderful family.
And we'll see you all
tomorrow.
Bye.